Beres Clements.
Well, Beres is 16 years old, born in Langley, B.C. This is his first Junior Grand Prix season. He's coached and choreographed by Joanne McLeod. Skating short program this evening, Devolver by Maxime Rodriguez.
Beres Clements.
Well, you can see by Beres's look at the very last second of the program. He looked up to the sky, a little frustrated with that. He's such a solid jumper. It's beautiful flow in and out of all those jumps, but it didn't happen like that tonight. But lesson learned. Part of the process, first Junior Grand Prix. Look at the double axel, good speed and flow, lovely lift. Look at the flow on that landing. That's the way he jumps all of them, but it didn't happen like that tonight. Little inside edge on that takeoff, perhaps. There's the triple lutz into a double toe. Usually does the triple toe easily off of that, but still, nice combination. And then this was unfortunate. Slip off the edge, there's the triple flip. Looked kind of okay, got twisted up on the landing. Went down quite hard. Here's a look at the combination spin. Camel spin was better. Slow sit. Living without you, I only fall behind. We had a love most people never. Got some lovely skating skills, great flow, really one of those skaters that makes it look really easy. He's just got to, as all skaters do, deliver under pressure. That's what learning, first time out in the Junior Grand Prix, learn to cope. Challenge for everyone, skill to be learned,
scores, please.
Now let's take a look at the scores for the short program for Beres.
Beres Clements has earned 53.25 points
for the short program.
This brings him
currently puts Beres into eighth place.